दिस इज़ ब्रूइंग कॉफ़ी किट, ब्रूइंग कॉफ़ी किट, टेम्परेचर टेलिंग स्टील बाउल, ग्रीन बॉक्स इज शोइंग इट्स कोल्ड, After he adding hot water, it becomes black in color. Green boxes become black in color. After adding hot water, green boxes become black in color. This is funnel and cone filter paper. This is funnel and this is cone filter paper. Add cone filter paper in the funnel. This is funnel and cone filter paper. We will add one tablespoon coffee in the filter paper. Add one tablespoon coffee in filter paper. Boiling 1 cup water, 1 cup milk. Boiling 1 cup milk, 1 cup water for making brewing coffee. Add hot water. See the black box temperature. Add hot water in the bowl. See the green boxes converting into black color. Black boxes show the 65 temperature. It means the boxes are black in color, mean it is hot. It tells us 65 temperature. Add water little by little in paper. There's a coffee. Add water little by little on the top of the coffee. Keep on adding the hot water little by little and the coffee will be made. See, the water is coming down in the jug from through this filter paper. It takes 3 minutes. It must take the 3 minutes. You should add the water in within the 3 minutes. No more than 3 minutes and no less than 3 minutes. This coffee brewing process must take at least 3 minutes. So keep on adding water little by little and let it filter perfectly. See, water slowly gradually coming down through this filter paper. So it must take at least 3 minutes. After 3 minutes, water is finished. This is filter paper. Throw out the filter paper and coffee. The coffee which is inside this filter paper, throw this. See, again boxes become green in color because they become empty cold. Throw this filter paper and coffee which is in the paper. Now coffee, 1 cup milk, 1 cup sugar, 1 tablespoon sugar, 1 cup milk, coffee, 1 cup. Add brewing coffee. This is 1 cup which we filtered through the filter paper. Add sugar to taste in the milk. Come mix the sugar in the milk. Add coffee in the cups. This brewing coffee add into the cups. Added brewing coffee in the cups. Now we will add the sugar, sweet milk in the coffee. You can skip the sugar if you don't like. Now add the milk in the brewing coffee. Now mix it and it's ready to serve. Enjoy. It's yummy coffee, must try. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, subscribe. Your views matters a lot. Press bell icon button. Thank you for watching.